I'm just one person. What can I do about global warming? I try to be environmentally aware. I try to do the right thing. But I'm just one person.
It was the night Sydney switched off. At 7:30, the Harbour Bridge...
Some of Australia's most famous landmarks were plunged into dark.
Australia's largest city was plunged...
Sydney's big switch off last night,
isn't it? Tens of thousands of suburban...
Más de 50,000 hogares y 2,000...
This world's first idea...
...as part of a dramatic message on global warming.
This year, the world's first global election is taking place. An election between Earth and global warming. It's not about what country you're from, but what planet you're from. Your light switch is your vote.
Tonight, almost 4,000 cities and towns making a statement by turning out the lights.
As part of a worldwide climate change campaign.
Plunging themselves into darkness to help highlight climate change.
Across the world, people from all walks of life coming together to vote for planet Earth.
This year are hoping to pull off the biggest climate change protest ever attempted.
Hundreds of millions of people in countries all over the planet speaking with one voice, saying now is the time.
I am voting because I can.
The International Conference in Copenhagen is coming up, and really I think a big part of the agenda here is to push for really meaningful national legislation.
Lights will
die. It's 8:29 p.m. and I'm about to count you down to the world's largest mass participation event ever.
Is a way for the citizens of the world to send a clear message. They want action on climate change, to seal a deal in Copenhagen, a deal at the climate change talks that will protect people and the planet.